Left point, Durbin. Toe drag, took the shot block. Ferrandino moving in. Low shot, excellent save by Camessa. Midpoint of the line, Clevin. Working around left side. Audi in front, and they score! Out the veteran, Mitchell Gibson here. Let's take a look at Strand. Set up out in front, he waited and waited, and Gibson out of position, and Strand gives USA a 1-0 lead. 1-0 USA now. Puck back behind the goal, twisting and turning, Hellebrand. High slot, Mayer got the shot. Camesso got a slight piece of that, they score! Strand is sixth of the year. And this is loose at the hash marks, and Hillebrand went top shelf for Hillebrand in seventh of the year. Back to get it, Mayer for the Flying Aces. Right wing and over the line, 2-on-1 if they hurry. Out in front, Halliday the shot. Great stop by Camesso. And they jam away at it and score. Camesso. Let's see what happens here. That's a heck of a stop to start. And it's going to be Singleton tracking that puck through the traffic and scoring. Clevin battling with Halliday. Played around on the boards, hustling over, keeping alive Mayer. Out in front, the back door. And then they score! 41. This is Mayer finding a man on the back door, and that's Singleton banging home his own rebound. So it's 3-1. First of all, put your coach's hat on. How do you see this game so far?
You know what? I thought we had a really good first period. We're out shooting the opposing team, and you know, it's been really good to see the guys work really hard. And we got away from the game a little bit, gave them a couple grade A chances, but you know, I think the guys are going to really bounce back and have a strong third.
What did you learn as a young player, as a U17, that you're able to apply as a U18?
Humility, a lot of humility. Coming away from home, I matured a lot. I'm the oldest of my family, so it was a little bit different. It was a little bit tougher moving away from my little brother, as you know, and my little sister as well, and my parents. So a lot of humility. You know what? I saw how hard you have to work to get to the next level and to compete at the next level. And it was a big challenge for me coming in here. And I like to think that I made the most of it. And you know what? I'm very grateful to be part of this, to have been a part of this program. And it's great to be back here.
Well, Alex, thanks for your time. And get behind that bench and get a couple of goals for your team. We'd love to see them come back. They have a propensity of coming back in the third period, and maybe you're a good influence.
Well, I hope to see that too. Hey, thanks for having me.
Thank you, Alex. Appreciate it. All the best. A deflection, and that failed to click. Meanwhile, a point clear cut breakaway coming in. Got the shot. Fine stop by Camesso, and he stopped the rebound as well. Janiev lifted the stick of Sedum, bringing it back. Over the line, Linda Breen, left side, and Panisa, they score! Dunlap! Take a look here, and this is Dunlap screaming for the puck. And he got it, went top shelf, time of the goal, 14:45.